Using the arch up shape on Canva can create amazing looking logos. Let's jump in on Canva to create this JP Coffee Palace logo. Open up your logo canvas or any canvas that you want to use and change the background, make it black because you can, and go to your elements and search on your shapes and lines. Scroll down to find the arch up or the arch down. Either one of these two we're going to be using to create our JP logo. Once you're done, change the shape and make it a bright yellow and make the arch up a little bit bigger and a little bit taller. And then duplicate that shape, change the second shape to black, and then reduce the middle shape to size it and create a gorgeous J. The company's name or the business's name is JP. So we're creating a J. Cool, then you can use any shape to just reduce the J. Any shape so that the J is not the same size as the end of the J. So you're just reducing the top section to something like that. Then duplicate your arch up, rotate that, and change the color. Move it to the other side of your J, and then change the color to gold. Now reduce that. And then duplicate the shape. The second shape, make that black. Reduce the size to create a JP. So the P and the J are one. And that represents the coffee mug that somebody's going to be using when they come for our coffee. And you press T for text and you write the name. And you can use a beautiful font called Saya. And also make that gold and write the full name of the coffee place. And the last thing you would do is to search for steam on your elements. And you can just grab any steam that you are comfortable with and change the color of the steam and make it steam like your light gray. And there's your logo. You're gonna go to share and download this. You don't need to add it as a transparent background. You leave it with the background and you download that. And you're gonna go to Photo P and you're gonna find this restaurant logo mockup that you could use that I added like 2 years ago. But you could use any other mockup that you can load on there. You click on the link. And when it says place your design here, you double click on there and then you hide the example. Then you go and grab your 2D design, you drag it to the canvas and you size it. And when you're happy, you press Ctrl S or Command S and it gets updated to a smart object. Then you click on the first tab and your gorgeous JP Coffee Palace logo is placed on a beautiful mockup. Go watch this next video for more ideas using shapes on Canva. I'll see you on the next video.